As many in the media condemn the social media platform known as X, former CNN newsman Don Lemon joining in a big way. He shared the news in a post to X. He says, "My new media company's first project is the Don Lemon Show. Creative.
Oh, yes. Oh. We've been waiting.
It'll be available to everyone easily, whenever or whatever you want it. Streaming on the platforms, rather, where the conversations are happening. Mm. It isn't clear exactly what the deal is, but it seems to be part of X's pivot to video. They're also going to host shows with Tulsi Gabbard and Jim Rome. Don's agent at UTA says he will, quote, leverage AI, many decades worth of experience, and offered an unfiltered take on the news. Don Lemon was fired after making comments about 51-year-old presidential hopeful Nikki Haley being past her prime. Now, a lot of the people are saying the joke is Elon Musk heard that and said, that's our guy. Back in May, after Lemon was fired, Elon invited Don and MSNBC's Rachel Maddow to do shows on his platform. He said the audience on X was much bigger than cable news. And let me just say, I do have a garage that I could interest him in if he's looking to do some streaming content.
You know, I was wondering if anybody's still on X. We talked about that earlier, but I looked, he had 10 million views on that announcement. So wow.
Tucker's doing well on X, so he probably thought, why not?
I think it's just like, there is no, like, the only place on the internet anymore. Everything is just like siloed into a trillion spots. So I think the people who love Don Lemon are going to love Don Lemon and find him there and be very happy about it. So.